Pavan Kalyan song, I can't think of that. Ada means, it's an Urdu word. For me, actually, Heart Attack was a very layered character. So, it's something I enjoy doing, so. Like the scenes that Telugu heroes have in an introduction scene. Myself, Reddy, Bhavna Reddy, Encounter Inspector. Hey guys, this is Ada Sharma. For all the viewers of India Glitz, my film Commando 2 is releasing on the 3rd of March in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu. So please go watch it.
Firstly, what is the meaning of your name?
Ada means, it's an Urdu word. So it means Ada, like style, grace, poise.
So you're like, Sharma is an Indian surname, yes. And Ada is Urdu. So why this cross-cultural name? Whose idea was it?
I don't know if it's cross-culture. I actually feel like I'm from all of India because my mom is from Kerala. My dad is half Keralite. My mom is half Anglo. My dad has, his mom is half Kashmiri. So I have a lot of all of India in my culture anyway. So I guess the name as well.
And you are playing a Telugu girl in the film?
I am.
Is there any reason why you are a Telugu girl?
Actually, the character, they thought of doing either a Bengali girl or a Haryanvi girl or a Telugu girl. And then they froze on a Telugu girl because firstly, no one in Bollywood has played a Telugu girl. So I'm very excited to see what the audiences in Bollywood also think. And the feedback I've got from Hyderabad has been huge. I'm very happy when people come and tell me that they really like the accent. They really are connecting to the character.
So the Hindi version will have you speaking some Telugu lines?
Yes, it will have because I'm from Vijayawada and she's a cop over there. So there will be a little Telugu. Also, the accent in Hindi will be a Telugu accent, like how a Telugu person would speak Hindi. So we got an accent coach to do that as well. So there are Telugu lines.
You have said that you are doing cooler action in the movie.
Yeah, the action is very cool because my character is a little larger than life. They have sort of commercialized it. So my introduction scene is like the scenes that Telugu heroes have in an introduction scene. For example, like, you know, when a hero walks with style and he wears his glares in the cop outfit and then he removes his gun and then he shoots someone. So I got a very glamorous introduction scene in the whole police outfit. And then she says, myself, Reddy. Bhavna Reddy, Inspector, Encounter Inspector. So it's a very cool character.
I think you were saying you are corrupt in the movie.
Yeah, she is corrupt. This girl, Bhavna, like the trailer says, she kills a man for a Gucci bag. But she's a character that people should fall in love with, and people hopefully will. But yes, she is a corrupt girl. So to balance the being corrupt and to make the audiences fall in love with you is quite a task.
In films like Heart Attack, you have played glamorous roles, and this one is like action oriented, a bit of layered character. How did it change your outlook?
For me, actually, Heart Attack was a very layered character. It was one of the first out and out romantic films that I did. I thought that it was one of Puri Jagannath's most different heroines characterization that he's done as well, and I'm very happy they took me for the film. But it's a visual medium, so for each film, glamour is important, as in you're supposed to look nice on screen. People like the heroine to look good. Even Kshanam was a very realistic film, but like the past portions where we're in college and all, we did work on styling me well and looking nice. I think it's nice to look nice when you can. And in a film where, say, it gets really serious, like say the second half of Kshanam, you know, where I have the bruises and all. So there you should do what the character requires and then look very serious.
Heart Attack, Kshanam and this, like the roles are, you know, a contrast compared to one another. What do you think is ticking for you?
They only care about if the character clicks with you. Like when you're watching a film, I don't think you think about whether it's horror or whether it's comedy or whether it's action or whether it's drama. You just care about if you're connecting to the character. And I think the first 15 minutes of a movie, you decide whether you're connecting to this character or you're not.
You have described your co-star as a Greek god, if I'm not wrong.
Yeah, I said that. Look at him. He's perfect looking. Perfect features, perfect hairs, 12 packs. And he does action like a dream. So, totally Greek god.
Is he the most handsome person you have met in your life?
Most handsome person I've met in life? I don't know, because if I say yes, you will title Adar Sharma thinks that. No, I met very handsome people. I think our industry is filled with very, very good looking people. India should be very proud of the good looking actors that they have, because along with like Hollywood also has very good looking actors, but I think in India our actors are multi talented as well. I can't imagine a Hollywood actor bursting out into song and dance. Can you think of Leonardo DiCaprio doing a Pavan Kalyan song? I can't think of that. So I think it's very hot that our actors, and it's very, very sexy that our actors can also do a song dance sequence, as well as do a realistic film, as well as sing in the mountains a romantic song to woo their ladies.
So given these specialties that Indian heroes have got, why do our filmmakers try to ape Hollywood films?
I don't think so, really. I don't think so at all, actually. I think, in fact, they are trying to ape what we are doing nowadays, because the genres that we have are very vast and varied all in India. We should be very, very proud of the films that we are making. We should be, and we are, I think, all over India. We are making really good films, really varied stuff. So I don't think we are aping the West at all.
You are a fitness freak, like you have you're a self-described fitness freak, right?
Yeah, I do work out regularly, and I enjoy doing it. I enjoy doing a different sort of workout, a different sort of dance. So it's something I enjoy doing. So other than just being only for six packs, it's also because I have fun doing.
When did you start doing this? Who is your inspiration?
My mother does Malkhamb, and my mother does gymnastics as well. So from when I was 3 years old, I've been doing a lot of exercise with her. So when you see someone at home doing all of this, you get very inspired, at least I did. But yeah, if I watch someone doing like a fabulous dance or some fitness thing, then I get very, very inspired. So I also feel like doing.
You must have been flooded with offers of Takshanam, which became a big hit. But you are not seen much in Tollywood.
I felt after Kshanam I should come back with something that's even more fabulous than Kshanam was, because Kshanam was the first of its kind film that Telugu has made, and people were so proud of it. The industry accepted it, the audience loved it, and when we were making the film, we knew it's going to be a very big risk, but we still went ahead with it, and we got accolades that I can't even explain. I was so touched. So now my next Telugu film will be Commando 2, which is releasing as a proper Telugu film. It's releasing in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu. So I think after Kshanam, this is the best film that I can offer the audience. Also, it's more special because I play a Telugu girl in a Hindi film. So I've already been getting a lot of feedback from Hyderabad, where people are telling me how much they've loved it, and they're so happy that I'm playing a Telugu character.
And even in Subramanyam Fasail, you played a relatively insignificant role. So why did you go for it?
I think it's for me personally, I don't like to call roles insignificant, because that is insulting the director or the writer who's written it. But Subramanyam Fasail, I think I shot for 1.5 days for the film, and I really like Harish Shankar's films. I'm a very big fan of his work. So when he told me there's this role and it's just 1.5 days, so can we speak to production and get your dates? I was doing a Kannada film, Rana Vikrama, with Puneet Rajkumar. He said, I know the producer, can I speak to him and just get 2 days of yours? I have this role that is really fun, and it'll really be nice if you could do it. So I didn't even read the role. I said, of course, I'd love to work with you, and I did it.
You being a supporter of PETA, it was recently accused of double standards and even killing pets in some country.
Killing?
Killing of pets, because...
PETA said to kill pets?
No.
I'm sure they didn't.
No, since... For want of financial resources, they couldn't give them away in adoption, and they had no option but to let them die, is what some reports said.
I have not read these reports. It will be very wrong for me to comment on this, but for what I know, PETA would never say kill pets. As far as double standards are concerned, I think our whole nation has a lot of people who have double standards. It's really sad, because people say something and they have something else in their heads, and I mean, that's what can you do? Some people are just like that. But from what I know of PETA and what I know of what they are doing for animals, I don't think they would ever say you have to kill pets or say let pets die, for sure. That I can definitely...
They never said, but they ended up doing that, is what a report said.
That's what I don't know the exact thing of ended up letting someone die. I'm not sure what that defines exactly. So I'll have to do my whole research before I can answer this.
And your final remarks about the movie Commando?
Well, it's releasing on the 3rd of March and I'm really excited because I will have 3 releases on one day. And this is the first time for me that 3 of my films are releasing in the same day. The last time was Heart Attack in Telugu and Hasi to Phasi in Hindi that released in a gap of 4 days. So this is 3 times the excitement. So I can't wait. Very happy.
Hi, Andy Napia Samrat. Please watch all the interviews and gossips on India Glitz YouTube channel and also subscribe to IG Telugu.